Horizon Energy designs and manufactures innovative solar energy solutions and applications for a wide variety of customers. In 2002, Horizon Energy began manufacturing solar energy products, opening our first solar cell production line in 2006. In 2010, Horizon Energy was officially listed on the Chinese stock market and achieved a capacity of 400 megawatts in solar cells and modules. By partnering with PV Cycle, Horizon Energy maintains a high level of social and environmental responsibility, maintaining our commitment to society by recycling all modules sold. The first step in manufacturing solar cells is a process called wet chemical texturing. The wafers are submerged in nitric and hydrofluoric acid baths. This process not only cleans and removes the soiling and the damage that occurs during the earlier process when sawing the wafers, but it also enlarges the surface of the wafer. Then, the isotropic surface texture reduces the sun's reflection on the subsequent surface of the cell. In order to convert the sunlight energy to electricity, a large area of positive to negative junction for each cell must undergo a process called batch diffusion. The wafers are placed in bins, which are then introduced into a diffusion furnace at temperatures ranging from 850 to 900 degrees Celsius. We deposit phosphorus atoms that are embedded in the surface of the wafers, releasing mobile electrons in the cell. In order to remove unwanted phosphosilicate glass and phosphorus diffusion, the wafers go through a step called PSG etching and isolation. This step is called PECVD. Plasma-enhanced chemical vapor deposition coating. The wafer is coated with an anti-reflection layer consisting of silicon nitride, considerably improving the efficiency of the cells when receiving sunlight. The following step is to apply a layer of metal onto the cells as a vital step for cell life duration. Horizon Energy thus uses identical double screen printing on its cells production. Our highly accurate screen stencil ensures that the grid width will be less than 100 micrometers, while its height is increased 2 times. Then, the cell's electric resistance is considerably decreased. Another advantage of identical double screen printing is that any defects that may have occurred on the first step will be recovered in the second printing. To produce an electric contact on the front and rear sides of the solar cell, the applied conducting metal tracks are dried on the production line and then fired. Based on the measurements of their efficiency and final color, the cells are sorted into respective categories. Besides solar cells and modules, Horizon Energy also produces solar light products and small solar systems. Most defective or inferior cells will be reused later after a series of tests. Horizon Energy has opted to work with an effective barcode system. This system runs through every step of solar modules manufacturing process, and all information from any module can be easily found. To meet quality requirements of soldering, Horizon Energy maintains a steady soldering temperature and adopts the technique of image navigation to screen each solar cell. This technique uses a robotic soldering laser covered with a non-contact coating system, which reduces the impact of soldering thermal stress. Once the soldering has been completed, the line of cells is picked up and laid out by a state-of-the-art six-axis robot. Then, with an electronic measuring device, the cells are placed with exact precision on the glass to be assembled in a sandwich structure. After assembling, Ryzen Energy uses a PV module EL tester to confirm each solar cell's condition on the module and will find even the smallest crack. Air is cleared away in the vacuum machine, then the heated EVA is melted to pack cells, glass, and the back sheet together. After the lamination is achieved, we test the module with the EL test again. When framing, Ryzen Energy has created a patent which is called bracket riveted. So no more screws are used to frame the modules, achieving a longer lifespan for all modules. Berger system can simulate STC tests on the modules with its high stable system, which has the accuracy to provide the data and the real stability of the equipment in order to be within industry standards. Ryzen Energy's products are strictly tested and approved by high-level international standards. We service clients from 30 countries around the world, in Europe, the USA, Asia, and Africa. Our clients' approval of our products is what keeps Ryzen Energy continuously improving and striving to develop high-quality products. Wherever there's sunshine, you will find Ryzen Energy.